votes are in, and the winner, like the winning animal that we're gonna be sending over, is the llama. So. So the first person that is going to be performing tonight is Jackson, playing the piano, Three Little Birds. We have from the Holy Cows, Anthony playing the trumpet. He's playing Woolly Bully. Disciples, Lavinia singing and playing the ukulele, How Far I'll Go from Moana.
Thank you. and Debbie reading poems by Isabel.
So the first one is, he is here. We may not see him as he walks. We may not hear him as he talks. But in our minds and in our hearts, we know that he is here, that he is here. And then this is Jackson's poem that he wrote at age 10. Isabel, she was so dear, even though she could barely hear. Isabel, she was so good, always win at Scrabble she could. To church, her dear friend Mary Jo would always bring her to and fro. Isabel, she was so kind. Thank God she never lost her mind. Isabel, she loved to write, and wrote she did with all her might. Her poetry was sometimes sappy, but it never ceased to make us happy. Now, at the age of 99, the good Lord thought it was her time. Our Isabel, she will be missed, but now we hope she knows eternal bliss.
So next up, we have disciples, Anna and Caleb, and they're doing a dancing thing.
So I kind of want to do this as a little like memory of Mr. Merrill, and also kind of fun.
Next up from Rainbow Makers, we have Lily, who will dance for us.
Next up, we have her twin sister, Chloe.
Up from the cows and the miracle makers, Rita Cooper will be displaying digital magic catch.
Hello.
Hello.
We'll be playing a new game called Digital Catch. And we'll begin by throwing it around right here. Challenge. One of us will go to the back of the room and one of us will stay here and try to throw it all the way across. Cooper, can you go back? Ready, Coop? Okay, here we go. Nice catch.
The world over.